remember again. When it comes to hip hop, I'm indigenous to this. It's apparent I'm bearing down like a parent. When the beef is at stake, I'm mass flows. My God, level lyricism systems to pass flows. I'm much more than fast flows. Money talk, cash knows. Red is the numbers to pass though. That rap is that Bobby. This world is my contraption. Bobby, I was born and raised in it.
Well, we're at Leicester today, as we say. A very warm welcome to you to the King Power Stadium. Alongside me is Alan Smith. Coming up for you, Leicester City play Liverpool. This is the Leicester City lineup.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
This is the Liverpool side.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Quick compliment in passing, Alan, to the recruitment side of Liverpool deserves a mention, because they've come up with some great bargains, haven't they? And certainly Mo Salah's first season was sensational.
Thank you.
The young Scottish left-back Andy Robertson got himself in the club and in the team. They paid peanuts for him relative to today's prices. So that's a good part of what they're trying to achieve at Anfield.
Yeah, they've got a system set up that certainly works. They put a lot of work into it, and they haven't had many duds, have they? Going back over the last couple of years, Coutinho, look at the profit they made on him when everybody could have had him. So that has been a huge success story.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Fabinho.
Guided through. He's got a chance to cross. Fabinho.
Ndidi.
Great interception. Roberto Firmino. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Mohamed Salah. A space to get the cross in.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Just lost the ball there, Jordan Henderson.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Wijnaldum.
It goes out wide again.
It's Sadio Mane.
Robertson in towards Roberto Firmino. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Now he's looking for support. Now, can he take them on? Well, that's good defending. Henderson.
Wijnaldum.
Salah. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Some stop that, Martin, to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Roberto Firmino. Well, the sprint could be on here for Wijnaldum. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Wijnaldum. Robertson. Going forward well. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Roberto Firmino had a go! A good try, but a simple save.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Wijnaldum. Virgil van Dijk.
It's become a rather defensive policy here with a team that's camped really in it.
Jota! Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure, that the goal was coming. And now, really, they've got to change their attitude, haven't they?
Really well hit. Really well directed.
Well, we say it so often, but I think that one was truly unstoppable for the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's Liverpool ahead.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Tielemans. Mohamed Salah.
Now Evans. Chowdhury. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Firmino! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
Liverpool have got the goal.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Different angle on it here.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For Liverpool. Number 9, Roberto Tielemans.
Ndidi.
Chowdhury. To Robertson.
Fabinho.
Robertson. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Ndidi.
Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that, and half-time coming close. They're looking okay.
They're looking okay, but it's still very tight. The opposition, they're a dangerous team.
Jordan Henderson. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And now the shot!
Tielemans.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Challenges for the ball. Far too close across to the keeper.
Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira.
And here they are on the attack. And it's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Henderson. Neatly intercepted. Liverpool take over possession again. Joel Matip.
The referee has indicated...
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. It's Salah now.
Fabinho.
Mohamed Salah. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, then it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
It's become a rather defensive policy here. With a team that's camped really... Shot on! Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure, that the goal was coming. And now, really...
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Firmino! Two in front now!
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
For Liverpool coming off the pitch.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half time. They go for the second half.
Number seven, James Milner.
James Milner. Roberto Firmino.
Tielemans.
Mark Albright. And that pass from Milner is cut out.
Ricardo Pereira.
Some options now for the pass. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Tielemans.
I think the cross is on. And shoots! He's made the save.
Didi.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Fabinho.
Milner.
Tielemans. Ricardo Pereira.
Mark Albright. Robertson.
Ndidi.
And now he's looking for some support.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Cleared away, well away from goal.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
Ndidi.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, that's good defending.
Maguire.
Leicester ready to make this change. Interception on James Milner's attempted ball. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Onto the pitch, number seven.
Johnny Evans.
Tielemans.
And the ball played to Mendy.
It's Jamie Vardy.
Vardy.
So the corner to come. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them in and scored.
In goes the corner. Defended well.
Tielemans.
Roberto Firmino. Robertson.
Fabinho.
Johnny Evans. Now Sadio Mane. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It's Mane. Milner. Mane with the cross. And they get it away. Yeah, they're pressing in at him. And on the bench, some activity for Leicester.
Saw the ball, went for it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Johnny Evans.
Ndidi.
Tielemans. And the ball played to Mendy. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Mendy. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore. But he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Joel Matip. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Van Dijk. Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Ricardo Pereira.
It's Jamie Vardy. And the ball played to Mendy. Vardy! Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
A good run towards the near post. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
The referee has indicated
we've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Number 27,
and the ball played to Mendy. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won.
This is a team that sets out to win every game, and I suppose every now and then something like this is going to come along. You underachieve, you underperform.
Well, that's right. If you're not properly at it, if it's not 100% performance, you will be made to pay quite often. And that was the case here.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Become a rather defensive policy here with a team that's camped really
shot on. Well, they set up to defend, Alan, but they've conceded after all.
Yeah, you can say that they invited that pressure, that the goal was coming, and now really...
they've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Firmino, two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.